whistles you got on game. You don't go disrespect us like that. You don't celebrate until you win this game. And we gonna see who's gonna be celebrating after this game.
Second and long, Ebell, pressured, hit hard, and the ball's picked off. Another one for Calhoun. Shalik Calhoun has plenty of room in a convoy. His second score of the day.
Dotson, a great opportunity at the Spartan 41. Gardner keeps it, reverses his field. He's not going to get away, I don't think. Isaiah
Darquez Denard, here he comes off the corner. Pass is caught! Are you kidding? Fake, and Simeon looking for the home run ball down the sideline, and that one is intercepted. Mike McHugh, the intended receiver, but the no-fly zone.
Gardner wants to throw back, and there's nothing to throw back, and he's going to go down.
Yeah. straight ahead, and the Spartans say he didn't get it. Michigan State will take over on the 34-yard line. Kyler Ellsworth, one of the Mike linebackers who replaced Bulla here today, he's in on this play. How about that for the youngster who came to Michigan State as a walk-on originally?
You've been in coaching 33 years, 7 years at Michigan State, all building to this achievement. What are you most proud of tonight?
Completion. It's a special time for all the Spartans, and we came here in force. Very, very happy for our football team, the resilience we've shown all season long. I knew last year that if we came this year, we'd be, if we found the inches, that we could be something special.